The first thing we need to know to simplify this problem is that when there is a number under 1 in the fractional exponent, it is a root. So we know from looking at this that 8 to the 1/3 power is the cubed root of 8. And the cubed root of 8 is 2, and that is our final solution.